No one back home will ever believe this. A private word would be nice.
Speak. Shook. You believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Welcome to the League of the Lone Eye, my friend. Not to minimize the pain of Volo's poking and prodding, but I promise, you'll be used to the prosthesis in no time. Besides, I find it gives one an air of mystique. No one's more intriguing than a man with one eye. That's the spirit.
A hero at heart.
Thank you. his foot forward. Easy enough.
wondered what people will say when they find out the monster hunter is becoming a monster.
I've faced countless perils and conquered them all. This will be no different.
I've always had a soft spot for the confident ones. They always disappoint, though.
Let's get going.
My condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile. Anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. But this doesn't feel quite right. It never feels right, but it relieves. This doesn't relieve. You do plenty for me, more than you realize. But this cannot be remedied. The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle, the fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed.
Light on my feet.
Tell of my writing, my virility.
Don't want this puny, rotting, written down!
Puny? I am strong! I am virile! I am
Enough! Oh, a moment ruined! Passion squished like slow goats underfoot! Oh, we leave.
Oh,
Always room for more.
Weapons, from the looks of it.
Take it you have some suggestions?
The Wizard Wonder. Or, how
not
about...
too refined here.
The Master
just
of the Week.
Ideas sketched out.
Tempting. But I think we might already have the maximum number of theatrical titles.
Something good here, I hope.
Training those children. You're so gentle. That's not how I was taught.
Cruel words strengthen neither heads nor hearts, Shadowheart.
I wouldn't quite say that. I learned a lesson, after all.
And came to resent your tutor, I bet. I taught them to fight, not to hate.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse.
Please, let him rest. Of course he will, and then we'll return home. He calls me Scratch. You can do the same. We were attacked with cackling, furry things on two legs. And their smell, it was strange, rotten, evil.
You know the creatures he describes. Gnolls.
No, I won't leave him. If it comes to that, I may. Thank you.
So, Wyll, what was the Blade of Frontier's toughest kill?
Ah, it was a great scrap. A hungry minotaur with a hankering for human flesh. An axe-bearing mount of a fur she was. Gave me a nasty scar.
I hope you don't mind if I don't ask to see it.
Uncle's name, my father said. But I just figured he couldn't spell.
You carry a Githyanki relic. I Wyll have an explanation. Or your head.
Walk away. Now. I won't warn you again. Zell thinks I have something important to her people. She's deluded, clear.
Lies. She carries an heirloom of my people. I must know why. Incorrect. Judicious bloodletting settles feuds and roots out the weak, the deceitful.
Do you hear this, Tripe? Our lives are at stake, and she wants us to turn on each other.
No others. Just you and me. The bad blood must be purged. A jewel, come first light.
You mean I'd get to prove you wrong and thrash you? I love it. Get some rest, Lazelle. You'll need it. You had every chance to look the other way. But here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned. Liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you.
Can I do that, Lazel? Can I turn my back on you?
Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury.
Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
But imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Master, friend, I stayed with him until I knew he was gone. I'll never forget him, but I'm glad to have met you.
Moving ahead.
There's no time to waste.
Quite ready for you. The pride of the gate.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror. In Tyr's name.
On my way.
Hmm.
alone. Nothing.
Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to. A devil, the most deadly foe we've yet encountered. We are paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling.
One horn? Then you mean Karlach, Archdevil's bootlicker.
You know her, which means you know what the fiend is capable of. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her. She ran toward the river when she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not.
This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath.
It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head, and Tyr will consider her crimes repaid.
May the just God guide you.
One horn, the stink of Avernus, Advocatus Diaboli.
Well, I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers.
Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you. Bloody right. An honor to be chased by the Blade of Frontiers, but I...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood, the Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A gladiator in the Archdevil Zariel's army.
I can explain, but it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out...
Another vision. Karlach's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my will. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Or near it, anyway.
You served her! That's enough to damn you! You don't know what you're saying! You're asking me to trust a devil!
Listen to sense now. I don't want this to end badly for either of us. You know monsters, right? Better than anyone. Look into my eyes. Can't you see I'm not what you think?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Oh, thank the gods. Thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt. But there have been enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Aye. Truce.
I'm Karlach. But you already knew that. And you are... Well met, soldier. Nice to meet a friendly around here. It's been tough going so far.
I may not be a devil, but I can put the Blade's reputation to work. How would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards?
Little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good. Really good. Turns out, I've got a knack for killing demons. That made me a valuable asset. Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me as her personal attack dog. I played along until I could get the fuck out of there. But devils don't like to lose their assets. Zariel liked it so little. She sent a bunch of goons, so-called paladins of Tyr, to take me back. Problem is, I'm not going. Don't worry, I'll lead the charge. But I could use your help. There's a lot of them and only one of me. After that, we can team up. Take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good?
I like her. She looks like she could throw me over her shoulder and carry me to safety, should the need arise.
Fuck yes! They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Hang on, though. Looks like you've got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to any of the fun stuff without me. Got it?
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly. I can say only this. Karlach's not the only one who's had a villain's knife held to their throats.
You sound like a man with the nine hells at his heels.
You're closer than you know. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance. You're not in any danger. I promise. I can't say the same about me.
Devil and devil hunter standing shoulder to shoulder against a common enemy. Rather poetic, I think. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime, idling away the hours.
Why are we slowing down? Hell yes. Wanna dance?
Never a dull moment.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Just what I need.
Karlach's got the brawn of a warrior and the wiles of a survivor. Best of all, she speaks her mind plainly and fully. Show her due respect. It is over where I am concerned. It is through conflict that we strengthen our bonds. Yet I do not recommend Shadowheart seek it again. The next resolution may not end in her favor.
These things have stayed interesting. At the ready. Simple enough.
You brought her here. We won't survive another assault. Leave us in peace, and we shall leave you in kind.
Cut the crap, Anders. I know what you are.
Don't let her hurt us. Please, we just want to go home.
Archduchess will be delighted when we return with Karlach's head on a pike.
Zariel? Certainly not. We serve Tyr, Lord of Justice, and no other. Please, mercy. Half of us are badly injured, the other half dead. I admit, we ambushed you. An assignment from our gods, Tyr. We thought you a devil, and with your flames you proved us right. But Tyr will not consign us to our death. He is merciful. Leave us, and we'll leave you. Enough! Enough! I'll not play pretend anymore, Karlach. You're going home in pieces if needs must. And you, you'll soon learn what it means to ally yourself with the likes of this garbage.
Avernus was never my home. It was my prison.
I'm free now! And I'm never going back!
Thank you.
better shape.
Take you.
Waste a step.
You're not intending to waste time hunting this Karlach person, are you?
The truth is, if there is a devil running wild, we might have to deal with it one way or another.
Violence hasn't gone unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind.
Put him up.
Back.
This is my time.
Say bye-bye. It's hot in here.
Give up.
go back. I'm never going back. And if any of Mummy's little friends want to pick up where the others left off, they'll find nothing but a pile of ash. That's right, she won't. She can't. She couldn't even lay a finger!
That must have hurt. What are they?
That ought to do it. Making me sweat.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Whew. Had to let off a little steam after facing off with those ignots. Granted, the fire's lasting a little longer than it should. How do I look? Careful, soldier. If I burn any hotter, I might explode. Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Lets me burn as hot as the hells. Seems to be running in overdrive since I left Avernus. Won't be seeing my mechanic anytime soon, so I'll just make the most of the extra heat. Just don't get too close till I've found a way to calm it down. High pain tolerance and a dynamic duo of truly shitty bosses. It's a bit early in the game to be getting into tragic backstories. Let's save the scar show for later, after we've worked up an appetite for tragedy. Meanwhile, I'll need to find someone who can tune up my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot. The first time I faced down those paladins, they let slip there was an infernal mechanic in the area. A tiefling. He might be able to stabilize things, if I can find him. Sounds like a good lead. Hopefully, our guy will be among them. A tune-up would do this old tub a world of good.
What's inside? I should mind my step.
Respite.
Still alive, so that's progress. Breathe deep and move. Everywhere. Accident or sabotage? I bet that'll fit in my pack. Stopped me yet. Never wanted the easy path.
Step carefully. There's a trap. Cautious.
Who the hell's... Get over here and help! If we don't deal with them gnolls, none of us are getting out of here alive. Thanks. Me and the boy will do what we can to help. We've still got some fight in us.